Hello everybody, Batchpad 32 here, aka Adam Lindberg.
And me.
Playing with Ghost. This is the second DLC. Let's go, Ghost. Yep. You ready?
Yep. Well, I gotta look cool, you know? Even though I probably don't.
Too late.
Okay, that's the angel. That's not the angel. This is a.
Your head is square on your shoulders. I thought that clamoring tin can was the last.
Shush!
What is it you want from this old stone-armed hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-armed hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the Earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. Keep your marvels intact, love.
Let's go.
At least until I lose my...
Right, then. You don't need a cat ring for this.
I know. But it would definitely come in handy if you fall. You summon demons. I brought him over here.
No, let's get out.
Get in. Okay. Dude, these things are all over in this game. They're called the Herald Knight. That's a full set of his armor, I think. Makes you really strong.
Just put your name over by where this creature was. I just killed it.
Alright. Now I have to kill mine. Killed up. Reordering items.
Put it right at the bottom of the staircase before you go up. That'll be the perfect spot so I can summon you.
I did it. That. Two different at the same time. What the heck? I'm so strong. Dummy mate. Ah.
You put it down?
Yes. I'm gonna die though. Bottom of the stairs before the Herald Knight.
I don't see your sign.
Bottom of the stairs, right where I died.
I told you at the bottom of the stairs.
Yep, bottom. So we go up the stairs and the Herald Knight was there. I'm about to kill this dude.
If you put it at the bottom of the stairs, I might be able to.
I did.
Oh, I don't see it.
Okay, you know where that big fat guy was?
Yeah.
At the bottom of the staircase before we come up here is where I...
Oh, you put it further... Oh, way down here is where you put it.
You should see it right off the bat, too.
Found you.
Oh, I got him. So cool.
Let's
go.
You
jump on top of these dudes. You can, like, jump on their heads and stab them and stuff.
Yeah, I know. I did that. That's how I killed the first one.
It's cool, right?
Interesting.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Very
interesting. I've heard that word enough. Shut up.
Alright.
Take a blank.
Kill you?
No, you gotta jump down here.
Oh, that's gonna kill me, isn't it?
No, it's not. I already jumped down here. See where I fell down?
Wow. That should have killed me.
I know. Oh, hold on. Okay, these guys, they're gonna shoot like that.
I know.
Thank you.
Link was weird.
Okay, so this, we're gonna find the walls that are up in the
ground and stuff, and you're gonna
hide behind them. So the angels are
that's not an angel.
Hey, no, they are. This is in this game there.
Oh,
you
I know
that. But if you use these things around, I'll show you one of them. There's these little slug dudes. You kill them. No. They're stuck. Hey, you played Dark Souls 1, right?
Of course,
what
I beat
that
it.
That giant snake dude?
How could anyone forget that thing?
It's like cat or something.
Hey, there's more enemies over here.
Well, these are the snakes. These are those snakes. Look. Look, I'll show you. It's not the actual.
I know.
But this is one of them.
Do we not go up this way? Oh, we're going down?
Oh, there's blood comes out of it. Is it dead or not? I thought. You know those snakes. What are they called? What are those snakes called?
I don't know.
Oh, you're killed. You gotta kill them too fast. Right here, just like these.
That thing reminds me of Dead Space or something.
Oh, take the plunge. This is
what was back up that way?
The Nightingale. No? Oh, there's nothing else over there. That's just killing one enemy. There's another pilgrim.
That's gonna kill us.
That's fine.
Normal circumstances, that would kill us. This.
We're falling into pilot access.
Yeah. That is a lot of fun, though.
I know it is. It's really cool.
Normally, that height would kill you immediately.
Yeah, it's cool though.
Oh wait, I don't think I can rest at the bonfire, can I?
You can light it. You can rest then. There's another angel, so you're gonna follow me.
Wait, where are you?
I'm over. I just wanna follow you. No, no, just that's just an AoE attack.
You missed one of them.
No, you did.
Yeah, I killed it. Now, where do you. Oh, you're. Wait, how do you get up there?
You just walked up there.
Uh-oh, angel! Where's the worm?
Well, not that.
What cursed us? What cursed us?
The angels that can curse you. Forgot about that. I haven't played this DLC for a while. Alright, now you're set next spawn for you. I'll head over there.
Yeah.
Stop, I might just run over there.
Can't you just... Oh, you don't have it unlocked, do you?
No, I do have it unlocked.
Then just, teleport.
Well, I don't spawn at the bonfire since I went over to where you summoned me the last time.
Oh.
This was a fun DLC, right, dude? See, well, we didn't even kill the first boss, this thing. You know, did you play Dark Souls 2?
What?
You play Dark Souls 2, right?
Yeah.
You know that the poison place, Earthen Peak?
Yep, this is it, isn't it?
Yeah, this is Earthen Peak. What it is now. This is what this part of the DLC is. It's the end of the world, basically. It's what's left of everything that it ever has been, and it's just sitting here now. It's just all destroyed and backwards and sideways, I'd say. And this, the windmill that the bonfire is next to, that's the poison windmill.
Yeah, I know. I remember burning it to the ground.
It looks burnt.
I knew this place looked familiar. But it...
Yeah,
there's one problem I find here. There seems like a lot more buildings in this part of it than back in the...
Yeah, I know. It's the end of the world. Everything just smashed together. Sideways and backwards. Everything just thrown together.
Yeah.
It's all just wrong. All bad.
What's not get cursed this time?
Yeah, that's why you have to keep moving. You gotta move out of this. I'm gonna heal you, so you can move out of the way. But, this one can't curse you though.
Where's the worm for it?
I'm gonna have to show you in a second. This one doesn't have a worm, I don't think. This is just one of them. Hey, go.
Behind you.
Hey. that guy again.
Darn, I got poisoned. There's an item over there too.
Don't go over there yet. There's one of those pyromancer ladies.
Kill it!
Oh no! No! Run! Run to that! Get on.
I'm gonna kill this path.
What?
This is pretty strong.
I'm invading this path. I'm hitting like the other one. Oh no, all the poison's over there, right there. That's all the poison. Oh, okay, here, follow me. Come here. Up the roof.
I am lost, and I am going to die.
No. Okay, go heal, go hide somewhere. Anywhere. And try to find the way that we ran towards.
I found the root.
Okay, go up that root.
But I have a giant on my butt. I don't think... Yeah, those, headless giants. Are you being
that same giant root that I showed you?
I'm back to where you are.
There you are. So you saw it, you went a different way, okay.
Oh no, we're gonna get cursed!
Yeah, I don't wanna find the worm right now, so I'm just gonna do it.
I was moving, but I didn't get out of the way in time.
Okay, now I know where the worm is. If I had more freaking stamina, this would be easy. You could run past this thing. Okay, when it starts shooting at you though, the angel, you can zigzag and you could like evade its attacks.
It wasn't shooting, it was just cursing me.
Well, when it starts shooting at you, can we run through the swamp again, the poison swamp? Can we run through there again? It'll start shooting poison, like, or it'll start shooting those arrows at you. You can dodge them as you can.
Put your sign down.
Whoa, I found patches. You lose his name, Reeves, so now he's just, it's like, crap.
There you are. I'm just gonna run ahead.
Alright, you know where to go?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. Just catch up when you can.
Be all the way across the map and you'd get lost after a little while. You can, like, that's if I know where to go, just by, like, going to get some more information.
Mm-hmm.
run all the way over there already. Up the roof, you gotta go up the roof, you have to go up the roof. Good.
I'm up the route. Where are you?
I'm making it over there. I'm up dead. Go back to the bonfire real fast.
Oh, come on! I just made it up here.
Okay, I can't, I don't know how to get over there without dying. My enemies are really strong. They're impossible to kill.
Oops, I went to the wrong one. I went to the shrine.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Hey, it's not my fault you're dying in my world.
Hey, don't be mean. You Well, it's because, I mean, I can still die and all.
My world
you know?
Is easy to survive for you compared to yours. So you shouldn't be dying as easily. Put your name down, I'll be there momentarily.
Alright, I left my sign down at the Raven Peak bonfire.
Be there in 5 seconds at least.
You still doing the thing?
Of course. Now where's your sign?
It's up at the bonfire. You had to really get over to the boss and do it. Okay, so there's a you have to kill
Where's your sign?
Yeah.
There it is.
I put it right next to the bonfire. I think we have to kill the demon in pain first. For the bosses. Because one of the bosses get really, really too strong. And it'll pop. But y'all, I mean, unless you want a challenge. More interesting of a video. Super action packed, explosive bomb.
Follow me, let's go.
Oh, sure.
Just run like hell. Hide. Wait till they're dead. Hey!
I got this. Now you make me want to show up.
Now run like hell in this area. Don't hide, just run. Run for the root.
Half fucking coward. What is it? Oh my god, fucking patches. Where did you meet your treasure? There is a guy right next to the bonfire that you're out of second level. His name is like. How about him?
Come on,
I'm
hurry!
Dead. The freaking thing always targets me and I can't dodge it. Okay, try to find the next bonfire. You got this.
Let's fight the fire mage.
Yep, you'll pass here. You'll be able to find
I was healing, that's bullshit.
Oh, did it kill you?
Yeah, what do you think?
Okay, hey, right by the bonfire, there's a guy on like sitting on the rocks right next to you. There should be. I don't know, maybe it's because I've done more of the campaign thing. Well, his name is like,
Wait, what rocks?
The rocks right next to the right of the bonfire when you spawn in.
No, there's no one over here.
Okay, come to me. And I'll show you. I'll see if he's there right now.
He's not.
Oh, you on rocks right now?
Yeah. Okay. I'm on a rock.
You have to meet this guy first. Put in another spot. He's Patches, but he lost his memory. He's one of the few people to make it to the end of the world, and Patches was pretty much immune to the curses and crap because he always had a purpose, and now he has no idea what his purpose is. But he'll regain it further in. So he's gonna be curious if he doesn't figure stuff out or something. Anyway, summoning. I gotta make it this time. I got this.
So how can't you dodge it and I can?
I'll put a stuff right now. So it makes you feel better. I know how to dodge this crap, but it's, when you go off the roof, it's like starts targeting me. Now I'm just a little old.
Oh, you just got summoned cheese! I'm already at the root.
Wait a minute, though.
Never mind, I didn't make it.
What did you say? You died. You didn't make it. It's like awesome. This is too stupid.
This area is bullshit. Can we just kill the angel?
Ah, yeah, sure, whatever. What if you send a 30?
Shoot, it's getting late. Darn it. Well, until next time, we will kill the angel and move forward. Don't forget, you can like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, everybody. Mm-hmm.